match time!
Good evening to all you sports fans. Oh, what's this? Budweiser.
It's beautiful.
They love playing with the ball. It would be inspired to put some players near the end zone, just in case. Touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle. Oh, look! Is that Lord Borak down there, Bob, in front row?
I think it is, Chub.
Hey, Borak! Zog off, you buckethead!
Whoa.
You know, I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. I'm just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be interesting. Ah, you know, this reminds me of the time you got born. I chained all the goblin technicians together to create a living mace.
Oh, yeah. Now that was a weapon of mass reconstruction.
Well, at least they're not dead. Yet. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Were they asleep then?
I certainly was, Joe. wearing perfume, Jim?
No, it's a scent. Very different from perfume, Bob. You like it? It's called Rotting Cadaver by Tommy Hilfiger. Nice. Really nice.
How do the high elves dodge so easily? Go on, guys. Break them down.
If the player remains unmolested, they could sprint into the end zone. Of course, that's quite a big if. Ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point.
To make him That's a dangerous place to be. Ha!
Less pressure on the ball. It's a good move. Ah! catch the ball tonight. Wait, it's a touchdown!
An extremely fast first touchdown. The other team must wake up. One team is lighter play, not a significant difference. Can impact the game.
Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Look, Twinkle Toes there.
That's it. Throw the ball in their face. That range, they'll go down as if you were flinging a brick into their jaw. The less defenders there are around the ball, the easier it's going to be to move. Move the before you get to the good stuff.
That looks rather like an old traditional spectacle in their style.
I know this one. Torgomania. Ha, here's some friends. They're building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
That's not looking. So yes! Now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt. Come on, guys. Together! Jim, did you know that some cheerleaders get paid more than the players?
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a question of what the fans are looking at. And who would you rather look at? Thank you. Hey, I can sing. Did you know that, Jump?
God forbid now. Really?
No need to be like that. My life coach says I have a very deep and healthy baritone.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean One. But this time, no miracles.
Ball in danger, and carrier too.
Good defensive block.
Just too fast. Break some legs, please. It's too speedy for my eyes. Ouch! That hurt. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
One less annoyance to deal with.
What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes. This formation gives him a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make him lose the ball.
What's that player doing, Ball?
Look to be rolling on the ground in agony. Here comes the other team. Very odd, Jim. I think we've got an honest ref here. He can't be guild affiliated. Defensive pressure gathering. It was caught. He's not far from the end zone. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
carrier.
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff. Won't go down.
Unity is strength.
Well done. Now the ball carrier.
I've heard stroking him on his belly or chin may calm him down.
Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. They absolutely have to stop him. Or her. Whatever. Get next to the ball carrier so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face. The only use for a ball, in my opinion, to highlight who gets hit next.
Team, their pain is our gain. The domino effect in action. Uh-huh.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Fists bigger than ham joints.
Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy.
Pushing.
Let's take a quick look at that thing. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together.
Disadvantage is obvious. I wouldn't have tried that.
Well, that'll shake things up. In these conditions, it's just crazy!
Stay still like a rock.
This player forgot his hands in the changing rooms.
Here comes the ball, Jim.
Was that aimed at a player?
Probably, Jim. Although they'd be trying to kill the target with the ball as a missile, rather than handing them an advantage.
Good job the crowd are useless at throwing them.
That's why they're in the stands and not on the field. That guy was a...
That's quite a mess.
Even Zeech is struggling. Like tree trunks.
No!
There's only going to be one result in that.
Hang on, did you see that?
He's dead, Jim. But not as we know it. Sorry, I'm talking to myself there.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Ref's not looking. He's not looking. Get in there!
Ha!
Now it's just a simple matter of getting the ball at their feet. It's never simple. Good catch. And oh, so near to the end zone. They're trying to secure the ball. Now that's how you move the ball.
Start, fellas. You can return to the slaughter.
We're obviously outnumbered. It seems impossible to win. The best defense is a good offense. Or the other way around. I've played on this pitch before, Jim. Oh, we lost, if I remember right. Lost the ball, at any rate. Couldn't find it under a big pile of corpses. I gotta admit, I was a little grumpy that day.
Bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling legs. Yummy. Safety in numbers.
Well done. They have the ball now. Ha!
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
So, if my adversary is like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
More the merrier. Next to a teammate.
Oh, you had better run there. Coach got everything done he wanted to, because it's the other team's go. On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. A high elf gracefully maneuvers around the opposing players, all done with an assured smile. They really are smug little twats.
He'll get an assist now, wuss. Thank you. Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
The fans are rattled. So am I. Just one more step. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Let's go. It's a good move. I thought we might have one of those horrible games without at least one death.
If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players.
About to get punched above and below the
at the same time. Oh, wait, something's happening. We may see that player later, if they live.
Oh.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. The player's on the ground. Looks like he's about to get a kick in.
Fly fool business as he gets kicked in the face first. One more step and...
Fast and impossible to tackle. The fans will love it. That feels advantageous today. Ha!
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
Oh, the ball has been lost.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Thank you.
Do you miss the old days of playing in the NAF, Bob?
Not really, Jim. A lot more rules in them days. You couldn't just walk into the crowd of murderous rampage. No, you had to ask permission, fill out a form in triplicate. These players have got it so lucky. Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can be here.
Down and surrounded by the team. This isn't going to be quick. Did you see that, Bob?
Of course I did, Joe. And it's outrageous.
I know, Bob. Stamping on the player's head is not really.
Not that, Jim. I can't believe the ref has sent someone off.
What a speedster! That team should avoid physical confrontation.
Team have the guts to score the winner in the time left? At least kill someone.
A last burst at the middle end of the match. A really great twist.